News Channel 5's Matthew Torres shows us how businesses like restaurants have transitioned to new protocols, allowing customers to rebound and adapt no matter what phase Nashville's in.
Now that Nashville is in phase three, foot traffic and businesses should slightly pick up. And for a lot of restaurants, they're having to adapt to a new normal.
In 12 South, there's a sense Nashville is swinging back.
It feels good. It feels really normal.
Families flocking to Metro Sevier Park now that playgrounds, basketball courts, dog parks, and picnic shelters can reopen.
To be outside and to be around people again is so great.
And if you're stuck inside and breathing the same air all the time, I don't think that's so healthy.
More people is a welcome sight for businesses down the road still learning to navigate.
It's been pivot, constantly.
Frothy Monkey just started dining services again. But even if they can now have more customers, Brick Rustler is staying patient.
We're just kind of doing at our own speed what makes our staff and our guests feel the most comfortable and the safest.
And that includes serving new ways to do business. The restaurant is one of many in Nashville not only having menus digitally, but paying through your phones using QR codes.
We can print a receipt and you can just scan this and pay this way. So you don't have to take a pen.
You can pay, split the check, and tip without the need for paper receipts.
Whatever's effective and easy and minimal exposure and touching the things. Sometimes you don't know a problem that you have until you really have it, and it kind of forces change.
Rustler says they still have pens since not everyone is comfortable. While things are so far so good, it's still too early to tell if this is the future.
We're trying to talk to guests about it, like, hey, this is an easy way to do this to keep, us all safe.
But swapping to this form of transaction could pay off in the long run. Matthew Torres, News Channel 5.